Yes, it goes hard. Like, oh my gosh. Yes, it goes hard.
Sometimes it becomes so hard it turns hard. Spelled with an O as in, oh my lord. So devastating that it levels the place. It's like Ted Kaczynski programmed the bass. No, not John Krasinski of Office fame, but I bet they could bond over their similar names. What's my favorite Will Ferrell role? And right off the tongue do these lyrics flow. So don't get it twisted when you slow your speech. It's not the beer, but instead this beat that reeks. Have it to your system, it's a warlike scene. You better grab your helmet and pull your seatbelt string. It goes hard,
like, oh my gosh. Yes, it goes hard, like, oh my
it goes
my
hard.
Gosh, this goes so hard. We up in charge. Damn this shit is way
now
too
shock
hard.
And written all over your face. It was literally, but then I had it erased. In retrospect, that was just overkill, cause the beat does the talking while the ink just spilled. But yeah, I cleaned it up just like the mess in your pants. You must have dreamed this noise over relaxed your glance. I ain't a scientist, but this was made in a lab. And while it might not cure cancer, still a half-filled glass of the absolute finest creative juices. Yeah, Caprino High C could never do this. I'd hate to be a catcher with this beat on the mound. Would've burned a hole right through my mitt with this sound. It goes
hard. Like, oh my gosh. Yes, it goes hard. Like, oh my gosh. This goes so hard. We up in charge. Damn this shit is way too hard.
Like a Dominique Wilkins windmill back in 88. The invention of urinal cake. Rick Moranis in any role. Erectile dysfunction ads with Bob Dole. Larry Bird's blonde mustache. Naming stadiums after Arthur Ashe. Combining basketball, football, and trampolines. Damn, I miss slam ball on Spike TV. Chinese gymnasts competing in three. Scottie Pippen's flat top circa 93. Ellen coming out in her sitcom days. Ben Affleck's goatee in glory days. They go
hard. Like, oh my god. Yes, it goes hard. Like, oh my gosh. This goes so hard. We up in charge. Damn this shit is way too hard.
Bring that beat back.